You want to start now?
Sure. Well, once upon a time, there was this little girl named Starr. She had a stuffed frog. Her dad named him Fred the Magic Frog.
I would ride on your shoulders and look out on the world, pretending I was big and tall like you. When you were there to hold me, I never was afraid.
Yeah.